How to replace the keyboard.
Caution: observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal: remove the two 5mm P1 Phillips head screws next to the keyboard icons that secure the keyboard to the base plate frame. With the display panel partially open, use a tool to poke through the access hole next to the fan to unseat the top of the keyboard. Turn the notebook right side up. Using your fingers or a flat-bladed non-marring tool, gently lift up along the top edge of the keyboard to release the tabs at the front of the keyboard. Important: do not lift the keyboard further away from the notebook than necessary to access the ribbon cables and ZIF connectors underneath. Gently lift up on the locking bar on the keyboard ZIF connector on the system board and remove the keyboard ribbon cable. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Gently lift up on the locking bar on the pointing stick ZIF connector on the system board and remove the pointing stick ribbon cable. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. If present, gently lift up on the locking bar on the backlit keyboard ZIF connector on the system board and remove the backlit keyboard ribbon cable. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the keyboard. Replacement: place the keyboard on the top cover so that the ribbon cables and ZIF connectors are accessible. Insert the keyboard ribbon cable into the ZIF connector on the system board and gently press down on the ZIF connector locking bar. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Insert the pointing stick ribbon cable into the ZIF connector on the system board and gently press down on the ZIF connector locking bar. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. If present, insert the backlit keyboard ribbon cable into the ZIF connector on the system board and gently press down on the ZIF connector locking bar. Important: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Carefully tow the tabs on the bottom edge of the keyboard into the top cover and press the keyboard flat. Press down along the top edge of the keyboard to re-engage the locking tabs underneath. Close the display panel and turn the notebook upside down. Replace the two 5mm P1 Phillips head screws next to the keyboard icons to secure the keyboard to the base plate frame. Continue the reassembly. Replace the battery and base enclosure.